Hi guys, it's Matt here. I was going to film and upload a Matt and Gus episode, but I don't feel very well, so I thought this would be a good time to talk to you guys, because we don't do that often enough, do we? We don't. By now, long-time subscribers, you'll see that there is a trend. We got Omegle gaming videos, Matt and Gus episodes, Q&As. Any new subscribers, hello, welcome to the bunch of crazy assholes. My head hurts like a fucking bitch. One thing I've always said is I will film what I want to film and what Gus wants to film because he's an ass. I don't want to do anything that I won't have fun doing because that's completely not what I want to do with this channel. I want to do stuff that I enjoy, but I want you guys to enjoy it too. So I still want you to have a say. I want you to be able to tell me, you know, I really like your gaming videos. I really like Gus playing them, or I want you to play more, Matt. I want you to play this type of game, Matt, or I don't want you to play games at all. I just want Omegle videos. What do you just want? I'm not going to say that I'm going to do it, but it's good to know. I want to know if you like just Matt and Gus episodes. You don't want to see my face at all on the channel. Fuck you, dude. You know, if it's just all Gus, I want to know. It's important to know how you guys feel. And how you feel about the channel, because if I never ask, I'm never going to know. If you don't tell me, I might have this delusion about how my channel's doing, and actually everyone's just like, oh my god, it's that guy again, what a wanker. Feedback is God. Whatever, constructive. I mean, I don't want to see this is shit. Tell me why it's shit. If it's great, why was it great? I want to know. You want you to tell me what you two doubted. But we're almost at 900 subscribers, so thanks for everybody subscribing and continuing to watch. That's like, I've never imagined that. I'm like, that's close to 1,000. Holy fucking shitballs. What's going to fucking happen? Oh my god, I'm dead. Let me know what you want more of. I can't promise that I'll do it. I got to do what I want to do. It's not me being an ass. It's just me saying I need to do it. Fine. If, you know, if you say you want a little bit more of horror gaming, or this kind of gaming, or more Omegle, why don't you do this? Why aren't you on Omegle anymore, Matt? Future video ideas, do you want to throw ideas at me? Sure. If you think I should be doing something else other than not YouTube as well, if you want me to start live streaming, I can consider it. It's not something I've thought about. Or maybe Gus could do a live stream. You know, stuff like that. Or anything to tell me, because I have loads of ideas, but I'll get more ideas off you guys if you tell me what you're, why have you subscribed, what you're interested in, and I will try and cater to that while keeping that in mind when I make my videos. But anyway, thanks for watching. I'm sorry it wasn't a normal video, but maybe this is something you like and maybe we should make it more something that happens more often. If so, tell me about it and we can do a monthly, weekly, whatever, little check-in of how things are doing, how the channel's doing. You know, a little place that you can say, hey, I haven't seen a video like this for a while, can we have one of those? And I'll go, sure, sure, when I fucking die. No, that's not, no. I will try and be compliant, okay? But anyway, I'm going to now stick my head in the freezer until it doesn't hurt anymore. Bye-bye.